Hi guys, I'm Maria de Ceres Yuganaria, and this will gonna be my first ever video log, so hope you guys like it. But before we take the challenge, let's have first some talks about me, as in, I'm Daisy, 16 years old, a grade 10 student studying at San Sebastian College, Colettes, Manila, and I usually watch vlogs of Kimpoy Feliciano, one of my inspirations in making this challenge. So now, we're gonna review these marshmallows by doing a challenge that was most requested by my friends. And that was the Chubby Bunny Challenge. Of course, I'm not doing this without a partner, so I'm with my close friend, LJ Villahermosa.
Hi guys!
So, what is Chubby Bunny? Chubby Bunny is a game, so here's how to play it. First, you need to stuff some marshmallows in your mouth. Second, try to say Chubby Bunny. Third, repeat until you cannot pronounce Chubby Bunny coherently, and you need to eat as many marshmallows as you can. Fourth, the one who will lose this challenge shall put 20 marshmallows in your mouth.
Let's go. Two hearts still beating on with different rhythms. Maybe we should let this go. We've fallen apart, still we hold together. We pass the end, still we chase forever. Guess this is all we know. Fighting flames of fire, hang on to burning wires. We don't care anymore. Are we fading lovers? We keep wasting colors. Maybe we should let this go. We've fallen apart, still we hold together. We pass the end, still we chase forever.
So guys, we're done from the challenge and I will ask some questions to my partner about the marshmallow. So, LJ.
The number one, it's vibes like a dirty socks. And the second, it's not good, but it's good, but it smells so bad. And the third, it's more delicious than the rest.
So, for me, the first marshmallow is not that good. And when you eat it, it smells so bad, like a dirty sock. The second one, it's good, but when you eat it also, it smells different, like gooey. And the third one, it's good. It's good from the rest, and that's my favorite. So guys, again, I'm Daisy Canary, and you are?
And I'm LJ Villarmosa.
And we're ending our vlog number one. So, see you again.
Bye!